6 months I hunted him down with no luck. And then one day,
thank you. Ethan, what have you done?
I did what I had to do. I freed myself. I freed us all from you. From your rules.
Ethan, don't.
I will have what you denied me. You gave it to an outsider, but you wouldn't give it to me! I am your flesh and blood.
That was God's will.
You don't know God's will!
I was trying to protect you, son!
The taste is sweet.
Your soul is not clean. Stop him, please.
Thank you.
Ethan?
No.
Father? Father. I'm sorry.
I know.
I'm so scared.
I know, son.
Can you forgive me?
His only fault was that he was mine.
Why can't I have one?
You know the answer.
But I want to be strong, like you, Father.
This gift can be dangerous. And I don't want you getting hurt, Ethan.
Well, what about when I grow up?
Not even then.
But why? I want one.
Because it's not God's plan. Understand me, son.
You're an old man. And when you die, I will take one.
I thought I understood God's plan. I thought he wanted me to build a new Eden. But I am not his shepherd. You are. My soul has become a cancer. I am a monster. And I have only spread suffering and death in the name of God. My family is all ash. And Eden is dust. And there is no redemption for this. No atonement. Is only the justice of God's hand. End this vicious cycle. Give me God's justice. Release me. Release me.
I'm in the mood to solve some problems with extreme violence. I wish I could have been the one to off the twins. Guess I have to settle for stragglers.
Thanks for giving me the tools for success.
He'd be proud of us. Look at what we've built together. How far we've come. There's always going to be trouble out there, but we'll manage, right? There were so many times that I thought we were going to fail. All of this would be for nothing. But we just didn't give up. Because we had hope. Here's to hope.
So much food for thought.
Garage is coming along nicely. Thanks.
Garage really pulled us all together. And look at the result.
I'm so proud of my baby girl. She's out there making a difference.
We got by. Ready to repress the hell out of those recent battle memories, huh?
I hope Kim is proud of what she helped orchestrate here.
Same material, people, and we'll put to good use. This place may not look pretty, but it's our safety.
When the highwaymen took me, I wondered if I'd seen my family for the last time. Days got longer, nights too. Because all I was doing was worrying about their safety. It got to a point where I lost track of how long I'd been away.
Oh,
I got the sense the twins were ready to work me.
This place is getting better and better. Thanks for all your hard work.
When the highwaymen took me, I wondered if I'd seen my family for the last time.
Our odds against the highwaymen are really quite bad when I think about it.
Always ready for action.
Garage is coming along nice. Thanks.
Garage, what do you pull us all together?